Hello, hi, and welcome back to my channel Karishma here, guys. I'm coming up with the products reviewing, and this is my first top 5 products of the Lakme which are coming under 500 in your budget. With this today, I will start up with the Lakme Iconic Kajal. You can purchase this product directly from the below mentioned link of the Amazon. So let's just start the quick review of this product without wasting any time. This is the new Lakme Iconic Kajal, which gives you a 22-hour protection, and it is in deep black shade. The price is of 180 rupees, which is of 0.35 gram. Talking about its packaging, it is written that it is no smudge, waterproof, ophthalmologist tested, and suitable for contact lenses users. If you have oily eyelids, then make sure to powder them really well before applying this kajal as an eyeliner. It does not irritate and it is very comfortable for your eyes. Talking about its packaging, the pencil comes in this cardboard packaging. So let's just tear it off and just see how the pencil looks like. This is the pencil which is of pure black color. The coals comes out in a pencil form and its mechanism works very smoothly. Its cap closes tightly and securely and makes it travel friendly as well. Talking about its swatches, with one stroke you get a light black color swatch, but with a short and multiple strokes you can just build up its intensity. It gives you a very dark blackish form shade. For comparison, I have taken the Maybelline New York Colossal Kajal. They both are in the pencil form look, but Maybelline New York is of yellow pencil color and this is of black pencil. Talking about the Lakme Iconic Kajal, it is of 180 rupees and Maybelline is of the same price, 180 rupees. Maybelline New York Colossal Kajal comes in only one shade, and talking about the Lakme, it comes with the three more different shades with the pricing of rupees 250 of different shades, but the black is the only shade which comes with the 180 rupees. Lakme Iconic Kajal is less pigmented and it is also a waterproof, smudge proof as well. And talking about the Maybelline New York Colossal Kajal, it is more pigmented and they both are smudge proof and waterproof. Let's just take a demo of this. This is the Lakme Iconic Kajal. With one stroke it gives you a deep black. And this is the Maybelline New York Colossal Kajal. With one stroke it gives you not that much of deep black shade, but it gives you a light brown shade. And this is the dark black shade. With multiple strokes, Lakme Iconic Kajal gives you a deep and dark black shade. And with multiple strokes, Maybelline New York Colossal Kajal gives you a light grayish form shade. The difference is in front of your eyes only. You can just spot the differences, which kajal gives you a more blackish form. Now let's just test the smudge. After testing this smudge, they both are smudge proof. There are no hardly differences in them, and let's just take a waterproof testing as well. They both are waterproof as well. You can just see this. Look, they both are waterproof. There is no hardly differences in waterproofing and smudge proof test. This is my opinion, but you can go with the different one as well. After all, the choice is yours at the end, but my choice is that you can just go with the Lakme Iconic Kajal. So that's it, guys, for the today. I hope you really found it helpful, and if you did, then please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to click on the bell icon. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll be coming back with the various different products, so keep watching. Thank you so much.